35 now on your Monday morning, and a Guymon man is behind bars for writing a bad check for nearly $200,000.
That's a big one. Texas and Southwestern Cattle Raisers Association says this man, Truth Stevens, was arrested after giving the fake check for $190,000 to an Okmulgee County rancher. The check was to pay for 200 cows and calves, but it bounced. You see, it was written from a closed account. Investigators say other purchases were also made from that closed account. And so they ask you, if you're a victim, to call the number on your screen.